work on the other things that make the improvement. So we're looking at the fight. We take the victory in our hearts, and then we take the defeat in stride, and we do what we have to do to make sure that nothing like this happens again. And it's up to him to take this the way in a positive way and realize that he does have the ability. He's only 24 years old. He does have the ability over the next couple of years to make his mark in this game. And I fully expect him to make the mark in this game. And I'm going to be by his side, along with his dad. His dad deserves all the credit in the world for making Mike a fighter. So I don't take that credit, but we're going to work together as a team. And we're going to look to where we can make the improvements. And we're going to make the improvements. And each time he steps in the ring, it's going to be without a doubt that he's a world-class caliber fighter. And we just look forward to the next fight. And he has a great team behind him, a great promoter. And, you know, you just don't lose in this kind of fight. I mean, I'm very proud of him, very proud to be here tonight and watch Michael Dallas keep moving forward like he is. To me, he took a step forward tonight, even though the victory didn't go his way. In terms of momentum, he moved forward. So I'm very pleased about that. So hopefully you guys will continue to support him. I mean, he's an exciting fighter. He didn't leave nothing to chance in the ring tonight.